single premium based system. They derided us, said all kinds of things about us. But just look at what has happened. The guy in charge goes and says, in fact, the thing is not sustainable. So higher taxes.
But and then one more thing. And I really cherished what Mike said about the knowledge distribution. In fact, the fact that knowledge is not in a particular silo, but it's widespread. And I think his thinking largely reflects what the, and again, as I said, the writers, I've been reading the works of Hayek, and Friedrich Hayek, who was a Nobel laureate in 1974 economics, who invariably had written extensively about knowledge, the use of knowledge in society. It's a very refreshing read. And he talks about the fact that knowledge is not, it's infinitesimal and it's widespread. So the attempt by a group to colonize it obviously makes it difficult. And that's what invariably creates statist thought and central planning, you know.